Recently, CNN reported about Ukrainian hotel that was bombed by Russia. Here is screenshot from CNN Twitter account. But in fact, this photo has nothing common with the truth. The truth is, this is the photo of Hotel Zvonatchka Bonir in Serbia, that located thousands miles away from Ukraine and now is being reconstructing. Manipulation is obvious.